What's up, YouTube? So here we go. Part four of the National Quad Build. The last and final part. This is going to be it. This is going to bring us to the completion of this quad. So hope you guys enjoyed this build series. As always, if you're not, please subscribe. Shoot me a comment if you have any questions. Make sure you like the video. Make sure you click the notification bell so you can keep up to date with all the new videos coming out. Got a lot of things planned. Gonna have a ride video soon. I'm gonna test this thing out this weekend, break her in, and you know, share that video as well. And that's pretty much it, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this build series I did. Still got a few things in the works as far as new products go that I need to do another video on. Had a company send me a product that I'm going to test out and let you guys check it out and do a test on it, and it should be pretty good. So that'll be coming up soon. So stay tuned for that, guys. As always, thanks for watching.
I got the cash in the bag, stadium packed. Born a rock star in this life, gonna live it up on the attack. Baby, I'm bad. I just wanna get caught up in this life. I'm crazy, I'm mad. Doing no cap. Only God wants you, better go live it up. Cash in the bag, stadium packed. Baby, I'm bad. Yeah. Baby, I'm bad.
I just wanna stay bad, stay mad. Chip on my shoulder, cause they treat me like an outcast. I ain't gonna take that, stay back. I'll be swinging hard till the hits come in all caps. I ain't gonna lay back, pray that someone's gonna help me. Ain't nobody like that. I ain't gonna wait, that's all fact. Give me one shot and I'll never get the throne back. I'm sick of being cautious. I'ma go cause something, can't stop this. I'ma steal everybody's lane, call it shoplift. Sick of hearing everyone complain when they thoughtless. Taste the pain, it's like candy canes. It makes me go change into a better frame, into a better name. Society's insane, we all live for fame, yeah.
Cash in the bag, stadium packed. Born a rock star in this life, gonna live it up on the attack. Baby, I'm bad. I just wanna get caught up in this life. I'm crazy, I'm mad. Do it no cap. Only God wants you, better go live it up. Cash in the bag, stadium packed. Baby, I'm bad. Baby, I'm bad.
I'm crazy, I'm bad. Do it all cap. Only got one, two, better.
What's up, guys? So finally my last afternoon out in the garage, getting this thing wrapped up. She is just about ready. Couple little minor things I gotta do, nothing crazy. I do have an exhaust on the way, so this is just a worn out old one. Sounds like crap, real echoey, packing's gone. So I got a brand new full exhaust, should have that in a couple days. I still gotta mount the tail light. That's not on there, not a big deal, I'll do that. I gotta make a couple brackets to do that. But besides that, I mean, this thing's ready to go. She's ready to rock. I'm gonna test her out this weekend, hopefully a couple times, get her broken in, adjust anything that I have to adjust, and then hopefully she's race worthy, because next round, this girl's gonna be there. Really excited to get this thing broken in, test out these new shocks, get a good ride in this thing. So far she's running really good, no issues. I mean, I ripped up and down the block a little bit, nothing too crazy, but get a good practice ride on some dirt this weekend, and you know, give everything a once over. I'm sure I'll have a loose bolt here and there, something, you know, minor things, just get all the controls where I need them. But that's about it. So hopefully I'll make a video of that. And this is a wrap for the national build, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Definitely took me a lot longer than I hoped. I started late, nothing I can do about that. It was just a money thing pretty much, so I just had to buy things as I had some extra money, and here we are now. So the last part is ordered, shipped today, got an email from HMF, thank you guys. So I should have that in a couple days, like I said. Slap that on here and then this thing is ready to rip. But we are going to test it with my practice bike exhaust. That's got a fairly new exhaust on it, just a muffler, so I'm going to take that off, pop it on here for my test ride, just so it's a little quieter, because this one is just way too loud, it sounds like crap. And that's it, guys. So I appreciate you guys watching the build videos. Like I say all the time, if you haven't yet, please subscribe. Make sure the notification bell is on, click that, so you can keep up to date with all the videos. And then you know, shoot me a comment if you guys got questions, anything, shoot me a comment. Throw me a like on the video, and just keep doing what you're doing, guys. It's been, you know, the channel's been growing really good, so I can't complain. The weather's changing, it's getting warmer every day, so hopefully we can start doing some practice rides again. I know it's been a while since I've done a, you know, just a practice ride in the trails, but should have a couple of those coming soon. I think this weekend I'm just going to do some MX, just so I don't kill the bike. I'd rather just be on a track where I can, you know, hit some jumps and just test out the suspension, get it all set up and dialed into where I like it. And that's pretty much it, guys. So stay tuned for more action. There's still a few little things I'm going to do to this. I do have a couple new parts that I'm going to reveal to you guys and try out, test out, do a video on that stuff. So just stay tuned, guys. All right, thank you as always for watching.